Praise the Lord, friends. Hope you are all doing well. Let us thank Lord for this beautiful day of December 10th, and we are continuing our journey. The Samaritan city of Shomrom Sabasthe, once the ancient walled capital of Israel, now a desecrated place, but occupied by the Samaritans and foreigners. On arrival here, all enjoyed the fact that halfway was over. Mary and Joseph would like to move on, but the traders in the caravan would spend more days for their usual business. The local people were enemies to the Jews, and so there were frequent quarrels in the camp. Only two persons remained all serene, because Mary was always the servant of God, and she saw God's children there. Joseph, the just man, used to do carpentry service to the people of all races. Let us reflect. Jesus praised the Samaritans, whom the Jews decried. He showed a Samaritan as the best example of a true neighbor. In Luke 10:25, he pointed out a Samaritan as a man of gratitude. In Luke 17:18, he asked for a drink from a Samaritan woman. John 4:7. To me, all are God's dearest children. Religion, races, sects, political parties, rights, dioceses, parishes, wealth, degrees, authority, all these and the like human-made divisions will not affect my life. I remain a Catholic universal in my love, outlook, and life. Abraham Lincoln tells us, charity to all, malice to none. In the words of Mother Teresa, my love for all, my heart for Jesus only. And there is also an Indian mantra which goes like this, Loka Samastha Sukhino Bhavantu. Therefore, let us pray that we may always seek the well-being of everyone around us and of the world. Let there be peace, and let there be love, and let there be unity among all the children of God. God bless you all. Thank you. Have a nice day.